We're sitting here, we're at the Hive with Shaquille O'Neal in the gym right now, so it couldn't be going any better.
Documentary Killer Bees is out. You should check it out. It talks about Bridgehampton. What drew me to this documentary was the guys, the resiliency, the coach, the everyday struggles, and their dominance. I think the school has 9 state championships, which is pretty good. Went to similar high school. My graduating class was 39 people. 9 through 12 was 100 students. I think here, K through 12 was like 200 students, 50 students in the high school. So, you know, I was very interested when they said, who wants to play basketball? Kids just put their hands up and they're on the team. You don't have to try or do any of that. So I think it's a story that needs to be heard. Sports should definitely lead kids down the correct path. Keeps you with sports, it teaches you leadership, teaches you discipline, and it teaches you teamwork. All the things you need to be productive in society.
Played in theaters a week ago, and now it's available on video on demand, and this is to get the message out there. Hopefully people will watch the film.